Okay, here's the installed new bladder. As you can see, nice and circular in there. What I did was I lubed up the outer perimeter of the... You can see this one now. I'm sorry. Just kind of go back to this. You can see how flat out it is. Bad. Okay, so I got this guy out just by using a flathead screwdriver, pushing it through, making those two slits. Then also, when I got this in, I put O-ring lube on the outside perimeter of this, and what I did was, when I took it, I put it in there kind of like this. I just kind of pushed, make my way in little by little all around the perimeter. Just kept pushing it in. Once I got it partially in, I was able to take the top of it, push it all the way down. But this side, I had to take a flathead screwdriver because it was partially coming out like this. It's partially out like this. So I had to take a screwdriver and kind of just pry up, pry up, pry up. And it it actually was easier install than one might think. So going back over to the actual valve itself, you see that it's leaking, but it was clogged. This guy was clogged, so you want to make sure you unclog the valve if it's clogged up. I'm going to reinstall this, and that's how you do a bladder replacement.